Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. God is good. And all the time. Amen. That's the nature of our God. That God, our God, is consistent in his character, that he is good. The Bible in the book, the Bible says, James chapter 1, Yakwapa, that our God is good, and in him there is no evil, or there is no variable of darkness at all. Hallelujah.
Amen.
That's our God, that he is good every time. Naya David anasema kwamba his mercies endureth forever. Hallelujah.
Amen.
That's the nature of our God. And that's why we are here, because of his mercies. You are watching us because of his mercies. That's why we are grateful today, because of what he has done in our life. Praise the name of the living God. So I want us to pray, believing God today that he's going to do a great thing today. Be expectant. Hallelujah. Just be expectant that God is going to do a mighty thing. Now to him who is able to do exceedingly much abundantly, more than we can think or imagine. Hallelujah. He is able to do more. He is able to do mighty things. Just believe. Just believe. Today, what you are needed is to believe that he is able to do a mighty thing. Hallelujah. And your life will never be the same again. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So wherever you are, just begin to pray. Just you can lift your hands. Wherever you are, you can worship him today as you acknowledge that he is your God. He is your God. He is your God. Oh, we thank you, Lord. We magnify your holy name. There is no other God. There is no other God. Wherever you are, you can lift your hands to him. The Bible says that let all men lift their hands. Father, we thank you. Thank you, Lord. 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 Oh, Shakrala Sokora Pradagandi. Sintere Babose Karamama. Shantala Prano Sokoro Babosaya. We honor you, Lord. We honor you. We honor you. We honor you. Shakara Prada Sokoro Gunda. Zetere Babose. We lift our voices. We lift our voices to you alone. You deserve all the praise. You deserve all the glory. Oh, Shabbara Brahakandere Babosekere Babosai. You are the God of our body. Sherabababababasekere Babakanda. Rive de Besakono Babosandere Babosoko. Oh,
the honor, Father. You deserve all the praise, Lord. You deserve all the praise, Lord. You deserve all the glory, Lord. We glorify your holy name. Shandana Baba Sekara Baba.
Thank you. We want to magnify your name.
Hawezi kuwa Mkristo wa kawaida. Utaishi mambo utaishi kukua an ordinary Christian without the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. And that's why you need the Holy Spirit every time. It is not a kitu moja tunajazwa once. It is not once. You need to be filled every time. Every time. Hallelujah.
And that's why today we are feeling, katika mioyo yetu tunahisi ya kwamba Roho Mtakatifu tujaze tena. Tujaze kila wakati. Tujaze kila wakati. Tujaze. Hallelujah. Amen. And we know, even as we are praising the Lord, that the Holy Spirit is going to fill you. He's not limited. He's not limited by praise. He's not limited by anything. Anaweza kuja hata wakati hamu expect. Bwana asifiwe. So I want you to be expectant kwa hati yako. Ya kwamba Roho Mtakatifu siku ya leo ninapokusifu, ninaposikia neno, utanijaza tena. Hallelujah. Na sitakuwa Mkristo wa kawaida. Katika jina la Yesu. Amen. Are you ready to praise the Lord? Wewe ambao unatutazama, unaweza ondoa hiyo meza ambayo iko hapa. Alafu mchezee Bwana, umsifu Bwana. Kwa sababu amekupea pumzi. Biblia inasema kwamba wacha kila kiumbe kiliona pumzi na ama uhai kimsifu. Uko na uhai siku ya leo. Bwana asifiwe. Kama uko na uhai, msifu Bwana. Amen. So I want us to praise the Lord with all that is within us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. So let us welcome our brother. Napo tunipongoza katika sifa. Amen, amen.
Amen.
Bwana sifiwe. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hata kuna verse nimeona hapa. Bwana sifiwe.
Amen.
John 15 verse 17. Inasema ya kwamba, these things I command you so that ye love one another. Bwana sifiwe.
Amen.
Inatuambia kwamba ni vizuri tuwe na upendo. Bwana sifiwe.
Amen.
Tuwe na upendo wakati kila wakati. Bwana sifiwe. Amen.
Amen.
Biblia inasema ya kwamba Yesu alipenda ulimwengu. Hata kabla hata hajamtoa mwanawake wa pekee, alianza na kupenda ulimwengu. Upendo. Bwana sifiwe. Tunaenda kumsifu Bwana siku ya leo. Amen.
Amen.
Sikuya kura hali leo. You are an excellent God. You are wonderful. You are mighty God. We give you praise. We give you honor. Yes, you are mighty. You are a mighty man of war. You are the Lion of Judah. You are a mighty man of war. Mighty man of war. We lift our voice to you. We lift our hands to you. You are our God and our Father. We give you praise. We give you honor. We praise you, Lord. Praise the Lord. Oh, we give you honor.
You're powerful.
We give you praise, Lord. There's no one like you. No one like you. No one like you. Where will you find me? Where will you find me? Where will you Jehovah? Where will you
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
So ningependa kwa dakika moja tumshangilie tu Bwana. Mimi naamini wakati tunamshangilia Bwana ni ishara ya kuonyesha kwamba ametupea ushindi. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So hata tukiwa wachache aje hapa, we can shout. We can give God a shout. Kuna mtumishi wa Mungu mmoja alisema kwamba makelele ni chakula ya Mungu, anapenda makelele. Wakati watu wanapiga makelele. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So I want us to shout today, even as we welcome the man of God, overseer, Mwangi. So I want us to give God a mighty shout. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Nataka tusimame. Hii mambo ya wokovu inakuanga somehow crazy. So hata mahali huko, nataka tu usijali ya watu ambao mko nao kwa city. You can shout to the Lord. Hallelujah. So I want us to shout to the Lord in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We give you God. We give you praise. Now we shout. You deserve all the praise. Hallelujah. 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 In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Karibu mtumishi wa Mungu katika jina la Yesu.